The name Team CCI is based on our company name, which is Curriculum Concepts International. We've been around for 40 years developing educational solutions for learners across the world.
When we think about the importance of this competition, we really think about it in terms of closing that literacy gap that exists for not just the children in Tanzania in a remote village, but ultimately in urban areas of Detroit, Chicago, LA, even New York. So it's not something that is somebody else's problem, and we've always believed that as a company.
When we found out about the XPRIZE, we really jumped at the chance to put our experience to work. So we've produced thousands of individual activities that include lessons, books, games. But the challenge for us was that when we really thought about how to create this type of content that's rich, that's flexible, that's interactive, how do you do that on a massive scale? So for us, we said, look, we're actually going to create a set of tools that a non-coder can use. So we created a system called Publi that involves authoring tools that can be used by non-coders to create their own learning content.
The platform enables a non-developer to launch similar learning apps without a single line of code. So we have this vision where thousands of teams around the world are going to be collaborating to solve this problem outside of the XPRIZE field test, so we can essentially embrace an entire community of passionate educators looking to solve this problem without them having a coder on their team.
If the Global Learning XPRIZE effort is successful and one of the teams can emerge as the winner, I think we would have achieved something pretty remarkable, because it would suggest that these kids, without a lot of pressure or someone telling them that they had to do it, without someone teaching them how to work the tablet, that they've essentially been successful in teaching themselves with the aid of technology. I think that's where the work really begins.